time, we ask that you please silence all cell phones and any other noise-making devices. If you must leave, please do so during the applause between pieces. Lastly, we'd like to remind you any unauthorized audio or video recording is strictly prohibited. Thank you, and enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Amazing hall. It's an incredible acoustic. And we just played Ballade Bossa, one of my favorite pieces in the standard repertoire of trombone. And now we're going to entry in the Brazilian repertoire. Now we're going to play a piece by composed by a friend of mine, Fernando Dedos. He's also, besides composing, he's an incredible euphonic player. And he did this piece for represent like a childhood. And this is quite a song, a Brazilian song. So with you, we'd like to present for you Modinha de Infância. while I'm set up here, I have a lot of pieces, a lot of parts to put here. This piece is so special for me. I play it many, many times, and I had the honor to record this piece as well in my city. And this piece was written for a Muni competition in 2015. And this piece was written by Christian Muspel, is my series to do. What is so special in this piece? I love to play contemporary music. It's like playing the piece, the music of our time. And this piece is the reason that I put out together those pieces that I record in my city, because this is a mix, kind of mixture between the classical style and the jazz style and the world music and the improvisation music. And we can hear a little bit of everything of that piece. So let's show you how Is My Shoes to Blue sounds like.
Okay. Thank you.
last piece of the program. It is a sonatina written by Rodrigo Lima, another Brazilian composer. Before we play the last piece of the program, I would like to say thank you for you being here. And I'd like to say thank you also for the Dr. Bradley Palmer to receive me as well. Thank you so much for me to be here playing for you guys. And today afternoon we had a very good masterclass with your students, and it was so amazing. And that's it. I'm also like to say thank you for Tatiana to please. And yesterday I had some problems with my traveling from Brazil, and we had a very hard year so today, but we are doing a very good job here. I hope so. So if you're interested to have me in your house, just we have some CDs out there in the lobby if you want. And that's it. Let's go for the last piece, Sonatina by Rodrigo Lima. Thank you very much.
Thank you.